Chào mừng các bạn đến với kênh stream của Inisfitis. Hôm nay các bạn nói điều quan trọng như bạn thân yêu chưa? Vậy nhé. Nào, nhóm tạo đầu stream thôi. Hôm nay chúng ta tiếp tục dùng Charlie Murder nha các bạn. Bữa quánh xong hai người kia rồi, không biết là về nước hay chưa nữa. Nhưng mà có vẻ đi dùng được cái xe đó, mình cũng chẳng biết. Để tiếp tục thử xem. Giờ mình mở game này, trong khi mở game thì chúng ta sẽ bật điện thoại luôn nè. Ê, tự nhiên có tiếng sao đâu sớm dữ vậy? Đó là sao của bữa trước chứ làm gì có ai coi sớm vậy đâu ha. Cảm ơn bạn Lucalos Hernandez Bermun nhé. Cảm ơn bạn vì đã theo dõi kênh của mình. Chắc không phải lúc bạn đang xem bây giờ đâu, các bạn theo dõi từ hồi mình bạn coi cái kênh gì ở ngoài cũng nên. Để biết. Tại vì đôi khi bạn có stream live ở đây stream để lại kết quả từ hồi nào đấy. Đây là họ đã follow mình từ hôm qua đó, thì bữa nay lúc mình bật cái stream lên á thì phát một stream như vậy thì thông báo mới cập nhật, mình coi như một kiểu chúc mừng cho kênh như vậy đó bạn. Rồi bạn nghe thì chúng ta vô thôi, các bạn nhỏ tiếng lại một xíu ha, đang bên mình thấy đang hơi ồn một chút rồi. Ok rồi, là như mọi khi nhé, giờ chúng ta sẽ tiếp tục phần luyện nha. Nếu các bạn có gì cảm thấy muốn trao đổi những việc cho nói những việc mình trao đổi những việc, còn không thì mình sẽ luyện tập tiếng Anh, chúng ta cùng luyện tập tiếng Anh. Ok, let's start play game. Oh, lost the focus. Lightering. Press A to join. Of course, Charlie level. Wow, we reach level 20 already. We can go further. Let's see. We have traveled quite far, don't you see? Quite far, yeah. This is the way. If I remember correctly, I lost to the I lost it here. I lost to the car driver here, but oh, they are selling something. I moved here already. Let's check our power. Wow, 100%. We are strong already. Very strong. Maybe I'm still quite difficult to fight against our recent boss. I'm not sure we are strong enough. It seems we can still level up. That means we can get stronger, and that means we are not strongest now. What's up here? Can you ride them? They are weapons. They are just another weapon. What's here? Okay. We have to. Yeah, use the color, don't use the number. Sometimes I forget the colors and it's difficult to play. So this is both a train shaw and a skater. Oh no. What? Is he a boss? I don't think we are strong at all because wrong phase. Because we can easily hit and easily lose a lot of hit points. This is just the beginning of another stage, so I will not heal. Hit point. Our skill means anarchy. I'm so quite strong now. But we have to hit and run. You must stay for long. Oh. Oh, wrong face again. Why does my character keep looking at the wrong way? I totally look at the right way and yet it's still... Ah, you're still trying to... Ah! He's about to die and yet... What the? It's too far and I cannot claim the hit point. Damn it. What the? He's stuck on the edge of the screen and so I cannot get the hit point. Ah! How frustrating. Don't tell me it's like that again. Oh, it's too late. Anyway, it's hot. Please allow me to turn the pen this way. Better. Hey, that's better, right? It's very hot these days. No? Oh! Why? How? Oh, it turns out I needed that. Okay. One health. It seems the hit point is restored gradually. Not at once. Okay. We may need to heal a bit more. What is this for? This is stronger. Okay, that's better. Something's behind that. Can we do something about that? We will open up some hidden, some secret door. Nothing. We also lose hit points with this. I only knew that, but I have to try because there's no way to hit this. How to hit this thing here? Is it on the high wall? How to? Yeah. We can carry them. This way. No, not like that. No, not like that. No!
when it hits its own way, attack the barrel instead of holding it to it. What the damn is that? See?
I quit.
Damn it! I now have to grab that, but whenever I hit the X button, it always attack the barrel instead of holding it. Terrible experience.
To buy some more health. No, level 16. I want level 17. Stronger and heal more. Anyway, it's better than none. We'll buy some. 2, 3, 4. Yeah, maybe there. Wow, what's here? Another way? Ah, fishing? Yeah, people always like to fish in fishing games. Maybe this is a secret weapon. What's here? Do not swim. You can go fishing here. So we jump over. No, I cannot jump. No. Then what is it for? I don't get it. Hey, why? Oh, hey. Oops. Hey. Why? I'm very bad at rhythm games. I don't like it. Because of me. Don't tell me we have to fight again. Yeah, we have to fight again, yes. Right. Yeah, this one will give us some equipment, so we should not abandon it. Stupid. Attacking the wrong way and... Yeah, we don't have to fight this mini boss again. What? You destroy that car. Okay, here comes the time when we have to
That... Damn it! What the... What the fuck is that? Look, see? The exhibit button keeps appearing, disappearing all the time. How can we all... Look, see? Không phải. Now to drop it. No.
Okay, that's better. What? The key? Not like this, I like one light weapons. Maybe two of them. But I had to do a wielding. Not dead yet. Okay. One penny. Hey, what's with you? Oh, the infested body. I remember we fought against him before.
What the? I'm hitting him, am I?
And then I was hurt, not him. What? Yeah, his name is infected. Rody, not the old one. Maybe he's dead and now.
What the? So smart! He ran away immediately when I use a special skill and keep the very exact distance to avoid my hitting radius. What the hell?
There are too many of them. I just want to use my special move. No.
No damage?
It seems I'm losing hit point over time.
No, 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 you, no use. He keeps creating the mob and then immediately when I try to use the spectral skill, damn it! Damn! What kind of bullshit is that? Our boss is that smart? See? Always stay out of reach. Damn it. Not like that, you fuck! Fucking idiot! I don't understand how to hit him! He keep dodging, running around! Is there any way to... The hit point loss is huge. Hit point gain is very bad. It's like when we hit by him, we almost immediately going to critical health. And then we heal up, it's only a very small amount. Get it.
And we're back. I'm your host, Cousin Giovanni. Subject: rock and roll beatdowns, yay or nay. Punk rock supergroup Charlie Murder just.
It's pricey here, not that strong.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Something.
The meta is I don't know how to hit him. He keeps turning around when I use the spectral skills. He always stay away from it, dodge it, and hit from afar. And spawn a lot of mobs. What kind of boss is that? Dodge Young skill very easily.
Hey, I forgot on the numbers, the buttons. Fine. Hey, X. I hate this. And that boss must come after this stupid stage. Now I hate it. Can I just pass through? Ah, yeah, now I have to face this one again. Okay. Damn it! Always, all the time! I'm tired of this. Stand with better way. The fighting style is boring. Cannot even hit the Bitcoin generator. Again. Now I want to granium. I want to. You kick him dead, not like that. I want to do the one hit kill that will kill instantly kill the opponent when they are down. And it was not successful. He keep hitting like an idiot. X. Let's try again. X. It's not fun at all, man. B. X. Y. Y. A. Y. But I'm hitting him and I'm down. Are you stupid? Mayhem's weaker. Now it's weaker than my current number. What? But I would be hurt if I use that. Throw something at it. Yeah. Okay. I think this is better. Hey. We'll lose hit point if we send too close. Okay, again, have to fight this thing. I'm tired of that. Okay, I will check it on. You cannot prevent that. Yeah, the hit point is high and they will come to life immediately. We cannot take care of all of them all at once. We will be beaten to death. Immediately! Run around, try to heal. Seven of them. Clinging onto us. Block the path. No way to attack. Always like that. Creating more and more. Fuck. I'm tired. He escaped right when I used the skill. He's right when I used the skill. Now I have to attack him. Okay, running around. What? I can even jump?
Wrong way.
One moment and the damn thing is clinging onto me. One moment. This only take.
Okay, here we go, the special skill.
we cannot go toe to toe against him. That's for sure. Cannot even hold the chainsaw.
Oh, I was trying to use it to skill. Just right when I'm trying to make a line and use a skill on him, he will do a trick and run away. Dude, damn it! Damn it! He's just too smart. What? I was using the skill just now and then.
Just at the right range. No, don't stand there. No. He's going down. Hurry up. Careful. No, don't be hasty.
Finally.
I hate it.
But what? That's only effective when we're in the middle of the fight, not when we already finished the boss.
Wow, much stronger. Knockback. One, only three left. 1, 2, 3, 4. From this one, 1, 2, 3, 4. Only four left. Oh, it was dangerous. Very hard back there. Very hard. Was very hard. What the? That's a cloud of biohazard. We have some new males. A friend warms in the harvest. A rose is turned rotten, much the same as fruit, through pestilence. Maybe that was about the recent boss that was infected. Okay, we leveled up. Anarchy was of no use at all. Strength, yes. Defense, yes. Anyway, one, yes. Speed, okay. It seems we should not increase our start to the max, because sometimes we receive some potions, some drinks the way that can increase our stats as well. So if we already max our stats, that would be a waste. Oh, anyway, a shop. Yeah, shopping mall. I intend to buy some drinks, and maybe there are some drinks in this place as well. So let's pay the visit. Return it. Bitterman, fool, Charlie, that was a roadie that you cruelly hurt. Because I am merciful, I will one only be twice as cruel to you when we meet. Lot more time mà. Người đã đánh đập cậu bạn roadie chúng ta thật dễ mà, anh ta sẽ tan ác đôi với người chúng ta gặp mặt. Reality was infested. It was not our fault that he was like that. And maybe we cannot stop anything here because maybe we can. That's a shop. Summon a magic bag full of guns. Mark, you're on the air with I don't use gun much. Maybe that's good. Whip weapons back into a cyclone of potion.
I'm pretty sure there is a law. Okay, thank you, first caller. You know what? We're talking about Charlie Murder. Let's play some. Here we have Charlie Murder with When I Save the World. You're listening to WGRQ. Rock, rock.
Tell this. Okay, let's sell some thing. Can we sell or remove the tattoo to add new ones? No. Maybe I should learn to use gun. So we can turn back already owned. One more point attack.
Okay. Okay, we will that's better. I don't need to use the defensive item much, but I will need to heal. With this, I will need to the new ability that I learned will be dual wielding, two weapon at a time. Oh, this is good. Let's try them all. Shotgun. Another one. What is this thing? Yeah, this is good. They have a very long cooldown. But should be nice. Many things to buy. Strange. TV. TV. Okay, increase defense. Heavy meat, rapid jabs. Heavy meat, stasis. 279. Shockwave counter. Alien. Shockwave counter, block for cooldown. I never use block, so those increment I use next to me. Anarchy plus 2, I should use them. Hey, no need for this. Anarchy, yeah. Heal more hit points. That's it. Great. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes. Level 19. Oh, you all. Okay, level 19 in here. I was looking for the shop that sells level 17. Level 17 item. Drinks before, but now I already get the 19 one. There's no need for burger and defense. We already maxed our stats, so what? Jamish, 385. The price is higher, yeah. The price is higher, but the hit point recovery is better. Yeah, this place is good. It's full of useful items. Hmm.
doing. I don't want to mess with them. And what's
my what?
Hey, is that the boss? This weapon is really good. Can stun and knock down even the bosses. And it burns and the effect is beautiful. This is not too strong. This is very good in many ways.
No! I'm fighting the boss, and you idiot!
Before I try to run away, and the game keeps. Ah. Okay, another memory of the Asylum days. Oh, someone. There are many ghosts around here. Do we have to fight them? Oh. Wait. They are unhurtable. I see no damage. Run through quickly. I lost the gun. Oh, we cannot run. I can hold them and I can kill me easily. I have to hit them. No, even the skills are not useful. I have to hit them. The machine. How to hit them? My special skills doesn't work. Is there any way like some hidden switch on medium? No? This maybe. Yeah. Damn. No, no, I know. I will not fight you. You run away. What a waste of time fighting you. And then the skin, the screen keep rolling and I lose time to the fight. Lots of waste of time. And that's a waste of time and money and items and health. It's not worth it. Another one? Now we know. This is the board. We need to lure them away. Hit the board. Give me back my gun. I give you your gun here. Is it true? Okay, much better than the defensive skills, I guess. What's in here? So we can add a lot of the tools at once, and then we can choose what to use among them. If I knew about that, I would have added another tattoo. This is our poisonous cloud. What's here? What do we have here? Hey, we have to jump over. What? They're waiting for me down there? And normally I will not go down, but there's no other way, so... Okay, I will ignore them and... just run. Are you a boss or a sub-boss or bridge of lines? Yeah, you are a big boss of a stage. Okay, let's move around and see which way. First, we'll see if we can run away from it. Oh, we cannot. Oh, I see you have 4 health bars. Wrong way again, always, all the time! Wow, he's strong! I'm sure he will change his attack pattern soon. This is not difficult at all. It's just slow. Yeah, and right when I said that. Again, keep running. I jump. I literally jump and avoided the attack. Rain is far. Yeah, this is very useful, very strong. If only I knew this sooner. More hit before you die. Yeah, that's it. Red color. Oh, I was not strong enough to equip that. I hope it is a very good weapon. Check it out. Wow, 355. Overwhelmingly strong. Yeah. Many people are gathering here, and it's like an interview for this again, but now we know how to deal with it, so this will not be difficult. Is it? I don't see the ghost. No ghost. Maybe we can skip it. No. The phone, nightclub, 0 hour. Yeah, that's time, the time of the phone. That's when mod timer is spawned. Maybe from 0%. B-I. X.
Can you actually forget? Okay, come on. Yeah, there are, yeah, Rock Band, alright. Hey, X. Alright, you're not at the right time. You have to wait until the button hit the white line, then hit the button. Hey, 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 hey. For this, we need to focus on really only one point. This is easier than when the buttons are all around. What? Yeah, that means it during the whole nightclub as a performance, the devil comes and destroys everyone. Ah, they are burned to pieces. No, not pieces. They are burned to a crisp. Ah, that's the demon. The blood on your hands is all good. Huh? Is this when, before or after the Mortimer was born? Is Mortimer the one who did that, or just you were a friend for the flames? Why, my cleanse, yet none your name was soon lit by blood and flame. I have a way to the poisoned cloud is easier to hit and deal more damage. I will resupply my stock of healing the items. Oh, the music. Yeah. No. Defense. Strength. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One. Three, four. Hey, time to continue the journey. Forbidden lot. Wait a minute, we need to drink some water. Yeah, let's drink some water. Thank you.
Okay, are we good now? We're good.
But hey, the bosses that spawn mobs are difficult to beat and in general, I hate them.
What?
To replace the main part, hidden paradise.
Oh no! I don't want to be hit by them. I don't know what they are, but still, I don't want to be hit. They look suspicious. What are they? They must hurt a lot.
What?
No! Not this way. Seems I cannot run anymore. I'm sure I'm not too weak now because the level and the stars are on max. But still, when fighting bosses, I'm still like some weak chicken. That skill is weak, very weak now. Hey, I'm trying to. Yeah, I'm trying to do recover some hit point here, but I was grabbed by the enemy and there was nowhere to go. Is this like the last place? Final stage? I don't know. But anyway. The enemies are tough, really tough, and they defeat me. Oh, based on the world map, I need to go on to the right first. There may be a boss or sub boss here, and then the big boss will be on the other way. Ah, this is for shopping. Okay, I want to sell something. Not this. Oh, that was a mistake. I got nothing to sell. T-shirt, strength. Wow, this will eat up on my. No, I need for that.
Wow,
so strong. But as far as I can. As far as I'm concerned, I see that even though I'm strong, I can still be beaten quite easily. I not to mention the forces.
What?
394. The prices are the same. I have to refine my fighting style. If not, even the strongest potions drinks cannot heal me enough. Hey, just time before, this is the right way. I'm Malioluma, what? What's written on the wall? Malich mother? Maybe. Let's try to hit them to see what they are made of. Wow, the damage is too low. I think I will try to fight here to train my skill a bit more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. Oh, just some hit him and then down. One, two, three, four. About this, 1, 2, 1, 2. How about this? 1, 2, 1, 2. This is like this, this is like this, 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 this is like this. The same. Up and down, there's nothing changed when we press up and down at the same time. Okay. After a combo, we need to move away because the enemy will chase and do a lot of damage immediately. If I remember correctly, someone will shoot us here and we cannot escape. One coming. This one. Hello. Fight all the way. What? He turns into a monster. That was a people not ran to drive enemies away. Seems we've gained a level. Mob team, no. Backpack, no need. Will to piston at once. Piston we small guns. Five more. Press B while holding weaken enemy to devour their hearts. Holding, I barely do that. Assassin to increase. Fire and weapons damage by yeah that's very good. Before it was not good, but now I have a new skill that will increase my that will use firearms. Of course I will have to use that. One way is the strength. Okay, strength first. Beat. Okay. And I can use the new new hat as well. Yes.
Hey, let's use some gun. This skill is very weak now. We consider changing it. Now they will grab us and kill us. Two pistol at once. Can I use it? Yeah, these they are smaller killing items. You can use that. This burger. It's also to clean up the bag. Ah! What? I cannot dodge that? Can I jump over it? This game used the drain well, really well. Yeah, they can die there. What? If... Is it any way? They keep hitting until we're down. No, until we're dead. Damn you, what are you doing there? Coming here? They keep attacking even when I'm down and immediately when I get up, and then I cannot do a running move like in some games. What? They knock me back. Damn it. Fuck you. You should die. That's what I care. See you around. A save point, please. I'm tired of this. At first, I thought that the spikes are good and fun, but later it was a burden. The game was not fun at all. Is this the basement, the center of every trouble? If so, okay, my dual wielding skill again. No, there's nothing here. Need something to blow it open. Blow it open. What can we get? Yeah, a bomb here. Is there any button that can help us use the drop the items normally in a normal way? This should not be a shop, but yeah, that's it. Place to brew something. Yeah, I'm gonna totally sell this. Hey. Yeah. How long have I been waiting for this? Marsh? Bali. Then Hawaii malt and red Bali. Okay. 3 and 3. One of these. One of these. Red wort. Okay. One of these. And this. Bitter wort. More malt and Bali. Then after that. Ferment. One wort. Meat. One of these algae's little wort. Maybe I should start them. One yeet and one wort. One mort and one barley. Mort and barley will form something to ferment. We can get bigger things. We have a lot of ale yeast. Any kinds of drink here. I believe these all increase all the stats. It's just because we have the maximum stat now, so anarchy. Okay. You anarchy. One anarchy. Okay, so there's no way to okay, max stat already. To move on to the next boss. I wonder where my timer is, because we already beat a number of bosses from him. I don't feel exceptionally strong though. Can we skip this?
The damage is great, very great. And when I have this again, I don't know. What? I jump. That again, this fucking one again. What? Where does he come from? Oh, I'm full. After one hit of blood. What? Yeah, they're blocked by the chainsaw. I'm ready. Where are you going? Where are you going? Die already. Okay. What do we have here? Okay. Increase some speed. Okay, I think we can drink the beer now. Wow, this increases a lot of thoughts. Strength, defense, anarchy. Very good. Now I I don't use dual wielding that much because I dare not stay too close to the enemy. And on that, when we use dual wielding, we need to hit repeatedly, and that means we have to stay at a place and still, and we will become a target of attack easily. Not a good choice. Yes. Yes. Viking glitch. Oh, I don't think we can apply to much hit point from our hits. 5% hit glitch. Move speed attack. Anarchy. And try overdrive. Move speed, no. Jump, no. No, no. Now I want to reload, of course. No drunkenness. Jump, move speed. Yeah. Okay, more attack, more leech, overdrive check.
and reload. Yeah, that's our choices. What is this place? It looks really dark. Yeah, stand behind and shoot. Damn you. What? You still have a gun? Okay, throw them all down here. You only a mini boss? Two knife here. Now immediately. What? He blocked. It's true that I can restore some. He's quite like us. Maybe this is not an enemy. He's not that strong. He's strong but not that strong. Maybe that's a reluctant enemy. Something like, I don't want to find you, but I have to because of some reason. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Only 9 left. Too few. These seem strong. Two of this, yeah. I like dual wielding. But maybe it's not that effective in this game. Who are you? Let eternal cold. See? He hits me immediately when I wake up. Yeah, when we stay too close to him. What the? What the? Be patient. Hit point. A relic, I guess. Solid rainbow. What is that thing? Rainbow power. Yeah, of course. Release someone, something. Leech. Only for the effect. Is it so? Yesterday our street. So now we see the story of the enemies. He's here. He kills my allies. That's Charlie and his friends. But he attacked us first. Charlie attack us first, but we won. The candle is snuffed out, your story ends here. Quá. Ngọn nến đã bị thổi tắt, câu chuyện của mày kết thúc ở đây, hả? So is this another ending? That means nghĩa là mình nghe câu chuyện từ thổi nến vậy đó bạn. Bây giờ chuyện tắt nến, coi không kể chuyện nữa, chẳng qua là a friend. By the way, I am not your friend. Một người bạn mà, nhân tiện là ta không phải bạn cậu. Hey, phù thủy cười chổi, a witch on a broom and firing gun. Firing his gun at the enemy. Very inventive. Wow, literated. Okay, I think we should stop here. Nice end. Is it the end? Okay, then we should buy some more stuff and. Go on a little more. Drive mini anarchy defense. No, I will not use my 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's it. 1, 2, yeah, that's it. Four more. 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. Lot of healing. Oh. 115,000. So in the story somehow Charlie was the attacker. Yeah, was the attacker. attack first. What we have to go through here? And back there. Wait, do we have to fight again? If we have to fight a boss again, I will retreat. We'll start the game. Oh no 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 no, we have some friend here, the friend there, the one who will give us equipment, but it's gone. Oh, we still don't see. Hey, hello. Hey, you look like one of our friends, aren't you? Are you not? Don't intend to fight them again here. Yeah, maybe something's wrong here because you already passed this stage. Past this stage, so why do we have to keep being here again? They look more and more like our friends. My illusion. Can I go in here? This is the only way. No, I will not fight you again. Because that would be a waste of time. Does that mean our story really ended here? No. Have to finish this. It's difficult to see below, so I will move up. They're fighting too fast. See? Up there, up here we can see better. We get pulled. Cannot see anything down there. Yes, we have to move higher. Hit and run, hit and run. We must stay at the same place. Yeah. See? Easier, much easier. With the right tactic. So, what is this place? Oh! Those people. They are tired. For them, I somehow think I like them. Maybe we are the bad ones here. Okay. That's like the last. Another boss, I think we will try. But first, I will try to add another to adjust the tattoos. What? What's here? 7th level magic user tattoo. Already old, and yeah, this is the place I visited before. Yeah, both of you are very useful with your skill.
I remember another tattoo shop. The problem queue. Cosmic cloud. It's not. Maybe it's not as strong because. Hey, thank you. Yeah, nothing new. Guys, then we should try it out. Yeast and malt. Yeast. I can sell this. Yeah. Poisonous. Cyclone, not the cloud. Cyclone. Weapons back into cyclone of poison. Vocal. Poisonous vocal. Yeah, this is a cross weaker.
Charlie Murder getting beaten up by Gorquaffer. Great night to do it. Great night to play some Charlie Murder. We've got some more listeners on the line, but it turns out there's been a recent development. Gorquaffer went from about 95% evil to 100% pure evil. That's right.
The healing is down. This one. This.
Real bad night to go out. If you've got anything to do, if you've got any grocery shopping, may want to wait until tomorrow until they can get
this one here.
Okay, listeners, call in. What do we have? Michelle thinks that
course,
Charlie Murder
be stronger.
To get beat up. Michelle, you're on the air with WGRQ. Tell us why.
The Forbidden Quill. No! I pressed the wrong button and used up one of my precious potions. What the mail? Bitterman is all over, Charlie. I am not only a magical genius, I am also an expert fighter. I am in control. You will pay. What more timer? There are typos. And all over again, at many places, as always. Yeah, they are friends. We visit them. They're Ben's visits ours. Lady first. Where? Ah, they're back, they're back. Love and hate. Battle of the bands. Oh my. You. He will avenge her. Wow, what the unexpected turn of events. Ah, this one is the devil. Yeah, and that's against the contract, so he's the Lord Mock Timer. Okay. Take things out first. One hit down. damage is low. This is much stronger. Much, much stronger. How away is my boom? Hey, I'm drinking a potion. Don't hit me. Ah, we cannot use potion immediately. Hey, something's black on our head. I believe he will change the appearance and his skill. Wait a minute. What? He keep hitting even when we are down? Doesn't pay. Okay. Ah! No, you're not allowed to... No, 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 you're not there. Stay behind me. This will stun and hurt at the same time. Rocket launcher. I cannot see what I'm holding! Oh. No. This is not the final boss, I'm sure. At least he will transform. Not the final boss. I can destroy the world. But... Charlie Miller? Someone is calling our character. By... the studio. In Renegade Radio. No, no, no! This is definitely not the final boss. There will be a... hidden credit after this. Huh? This image makes it look like they are two friends. Play murder on the left and a timer on the right. On the right. No, there's no way that was the last, the final boss. It was really a surprise to know the mod timer was that one with a sign, because before it has another name. But then okay, let's turn on the music. Yeah, they are very close friends, and that ending was somehow weird. They play games together, they grow up together, they study together, drink together, and play in a band also together. I know that I was at the max start at that level, but not in those No way. So the couch where the two of them were by each other's side now empty. Yeah, there must be something more. Yeah, the fun another stage. This is like a dream, and then later on these colorful ties will change. Oh, move more and then get into that later. But I want to return, can I? Maybe that's a shop? Okay, this is the beginning of the game, but maybe on difficult. This is the beginning of the game. Maybe it's not. Please. Let's try to move on to
I don't feel overpowered, over leveled at all. It feels like, they all on the same level as me. See? I'm dead. The Netherlands. Maastricht. Something's quite wrong here. Yes. What? I finished one turn the story and now. And now, until now, do I know? Can grab them using B. I'm overpowered, totally. What's going on here? I even lost to drink. They defeated me easily, like a cat, like fuck. What the? No, I will not use potion anymore because I cannot get any drink. Go to shop here. Yeah, level 25. Maybe this is just a harder level, but everything else is, except for difficulty, everything else is the same. But maybe it's not. This is just when we move forward more, we will.
What? I threw it?
Man, they're too hard to beat.
Kidding me?
Wow. I can hit too. Come on! Something is very wrong here. I don't know, this is the new game plus or... You're not dead? Gun is weak and slow.
this is like the ultimate, true ultimate. It hits the bot, even the boss like I want to know, this is the end on... Yeah, now I know we can throw them. Man, I want to move on. I want to know, this is a new game plus or another part of the game. I want to know. There are so many of the enemies. It takes a lot of time and I'm not interested in the new game plus now. Jump round up. Oh, something here. What do I have here? Wow, very, very strong. Nearly double the old star. Yeah, this is of course a new game plus, but still, is it a part? Not a part of the game on. Defense. Nearly double the old stats. Two skill points. Wow. Two pistol at once. Hard grip. Okay.
Okay, I need to defend 223. Defend. Attack. Okay. Come on, defense. Oh, this look good. Whoa. Boss monster, yeah, this is a new game plus. Hey, why you're here? Oh, even the small one is strong now. Diamond scale. Of course, this is a very hard mode. No. I don't want to remake the game now because I still don't know if this is a new game plus or anything. I still don't know. It's like a new game plus arrived, but what? I cannot hold a gun? What the fuck? I summon the guns to use them, but I cannot hold them. Am I holding something? No? Damn it! He jumped at me from afar. Wow, a lot, a very lot of hit points. Earlier I grabbed a gun, a big gun, and then I couldn't use it at all. What's wrong with it? 700! The stars are insane! You see, 300 to 500 and 700! In just... after just some fights. What the? Maybe this is one way to become super strong at a game. Yeah, this is obviously a new game plus. Button. Akimbo Gun's Technic Time for some Akimbo Gun Jelly, will to Pistol Love, Bro, Love and Kindness, Ever Kisses. Expert Heart Rip, you just learned the Heart Rip. Grab with an enemy with B&B against Rip, the Bloody Hearts, Love and Kisses. That will help a lot when we want to have some heart to heal ourselves. Red Valley, Gold Valley, Lager Yeast. I wanted to save the game. Okay. Oh, not you again. Not in the mood now. You can just own that.
What the?
Instead of anarchy, I can eat them and have their hearts. I think that's better. I can use two pistons now and you. Yeah, these gloves heal much more than. Ah, we are using weapon, we cannot grab holes of anything. They're too strong. The healing is insane. But I just want to save the game. One, two. Anyway, there's something. Yes. Yes. Wow. Useful, very strong item becomes very weak. Just some after some fights. Wow, we got great gloves. 800? Hey, the strength here means hit point. Maybe. Maybe strength here means hit point. How about the attack? Yeah, how about the attack stops? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Because you have a lot of hit points now, so we need that. I think. More strength, more anarchy. Defense. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 19 health potion. Yeah, 200 is a small amount now. What? I went through it. I want the guns. I played through these parts before. No. Not the gun. Ugh, why do I waste time on this? I only want the bomb. There may be stronger tattoos. One barley and one malt. We have one what? One barley, one malt, and a what? Okay, how's that? Ferment, a what? And a yeast. Yeah. One yeast. One. Oh. Pain? Wow. Pain plus? That much? Five points, of course, we got defense. Unlucky is low. Ah. Join. It is. Yes. Okay, another bomb. Not an item. Even stronger. I believe it. First, the 2-3 poison vocal already owned. Green already owned. Sorry, I want to save the game. I want out.
You haven't saved the game, damn it! I don't want to play the game. Okay, where are my guns? Another boss fight. I don't want this. I'm trying to get a weapon here, what are you doing? I'm trying to get a gun, you stupid. Worst gun ever, slow and weak. this. Something good here. Even stronger than the thing than the head I got just now. 3 to 5 to. It's nothing. It looks like a gate door. Yeah, we finished this. Why do we have to play it again? Oh, wow. I was not given a choice. At least the choice that was too unclear. Yeah, the one with the square face is more timer, the young lady. This game is actually interesting, just that I want to know what's happening. What kind of game is going on? There was no telling me I'm playing the New Game Plus or any. They just threw me in there and there was not any save. Yeah, actually the game was saving whenever a star appeared, I think so, obviously I'm not sure. I want to go to the world map, I want to check if there is any option. It's like maybe to choose a new difficulty. Because in the Dark World after the first story, there was a choice to go to the right and I didn't. I chose to go through the gate, the door, and this happens. It was not my obvious choice. Try to go to the right and there was still a way. Maybe so. What? More timer, I thought. That was. I thought the Matamor was the one to.
Okay, well, first of all, you're putting words in my mouth. I didn't say that they deserve to be beat up necessarily.
So you don't actually want to murder Charlie Murder?
I just think celebrities, and especially hey. Celebrities, have this air about them where they think they're the coolest thing in the world and they're like the goddess's gift to mankind.
Uh-huh.
You know, I like a lot of their songs, but they're just getting so egotistical.
Yeah, we are talking about the band that gave you I'm the best thing in the world and you're not.
Guys like them just need a really big wake-up call. And on top of all that, they've squandered every opportunity they've ever had to promote women in punk rock. I really hope they can learn from this situation.
And thank you, Michelle, for the first tacit endorsement of violence.
Enough of this.
Okay, we're gonna take a quick commercial break, but then we're gonna be back with more music.
More weirdos and more grok rock.
We'll have to play from the beginning again. Can I choose the difficulty, please? I see, so in the beginning, there was no health bar.
just smash them.
Can we choose the difficulty or something like that, please? I'm tired of that.
Wait. What is this for? Yeah, I was here. Yeah, I know what happens after the stairs. Chaos, interworld chaos. Yeah, that's the difficulty. What about this? What's waiting for me in here? Auto lock. Ah, that means this may be another difficulty. Even stronger than chaos. Can I return to the original world, please? I want to see the full world map. I want to invite my friends here. Not with chaos. Yeah. Not more, please. Yeah, that's it.
There is no instruction, no guide, no information, anything. We have to figure out by ourselves.
Okay, that means we finished the game, okay? And we finished part of the Chaos World as well. But that's very difficult indeed. The journey is very long, arduous. Okay, it's time to say goodbye. Okay, yeah, we start from where we can choose the difficulty. Yeah, that's right. That's correct. The right way to do things. But there is no instruction. Damn it. But now I know, so it's okay now. Good game. Thank you. Cảm ơn các bạn xem video. Hôm nay chúng ta dừng ở đây nha các bạn. Các bạn nhớ nhấn theo dõi, thích chia sẻ ủng hộ mình nha. Hẹn gặp các bạn ở video tiếp theo. Bye bye.
It was hard.
Trời, nó khó dã man luôn. Cũng hay. Nhưng mà thêm một chút hướng dẫn nữa đỡ mình chả hiểu gì thì ra đi vào đâu nữa. À, thôi vậy đi.